Hi guys, and today we are with Teresa, our friends from Cartagena. We have a same catamaran like Lua, but today we are at home in real house in the middle of Murcia. And Teresa is from Andalusia, so today will be gazpacho of Andalusia.
Algunas personas le ponen hierbabuena, otras no.
One. Normally in Andalusia they always like to use mint and even for tomato soup, so this is a special type of Andalusia.
Vinagre de vino,
vinagre de vino blanco, aceite de oliva,
del día anterior.
Okay. So normally we will use a little bit more water and in gazpacho in Andalusia they always put bread. But guys don't eat bread, so we will put a little bit of bread inside, and bread has to be old one, so from day before.
Okay.
So normally, you know, in Spain people like to eat green tomatoes as well, but normally more for salad. And for gazpacho we have to use red one. And of course, look who is there.
Hola, papa. Papa.
Some recipe on Andalusia can use or mint or cucumber. We will use both because Teresa family recipe have both. They mix.
Tomate muy bueno.
Okay.
Y es
un tipo
es muy tomate. Bueno para el gazpacho.
Ah.
Tomate.
Okay. So the tomato have to be really ripe. And normally in Andalusia we have very nice type of tomato especially for soup. We cut everything with big pieces. We use Thermomix, but normally you can use as well just a blender. In recipe of Andalusia, normally you always use cucumber. And about mint, it's sometimes you put or not, it's named in Spanish Hierba buena. Normally this would also give some special taste on gazpacho. They always use cucumber. They put 1/10 of garlic and a little bit of onion. Pues, no tan mucho, solo eso, no?
So just this small piece of onion.
No pera dentro. Okay, we use once a pear in one of the soup in Oyagitano. For me it was unbelievable soup with pears.
Personas que en vez de pan sustituyen pan por manzana o por una zanahoria para espesar.
Okay, normally in original recipe in Andalusia they put bread, but now to make a more healthy way people change it for or apple or carrot. We, in Teresa family, they just put more tomato to make it more tomato taste.
Okay.
Ah, so we have to use a lot of salt. Ah, okay. And of course, in Spain we like to use
always 30 mililitros aproximadamente.
Olive oil, and we use 40 milliliters of olive oil for 1 kilo of
tomato.
70 milliliters. And 60 ml of vinegar. Wow.
60.
Oh, almost 70. Wow. Okay. Okay. Because Teresa family likes it strong.
Y ahora lo trituro y después le añado agua, hielo o ambos.
Okay, and normally the soup used for summertime, so first we make a blend and then you put a little bit.
Pero depende de cómo le gusta a cada uno. Si te gusta un sabor más suave, le pones agua al gazpacho.
Smells unbelievable. Really fantastic. Salud. Here is the cucina.
Esto es un vino que tarda mucho tiempo en hacerse, en elaborarse, muchos años.
So it's a long process for a lot of years that have to be made. Wow. Minute somehow.
Que esté muy triturado.
It has to be really like one.
Antiguamente no se trituraba así, se majaba.
No.
Sí.
Wow. Before in the old times they not blend it, they make it with
con
hammer.
Con un mortero. Sí. En un bol grande.
Wow. So in the past we really have to smash it all in one juice. And now we put ice inside. Wow, okay.
It's an ice.
So if you are not in a hurry and you can leave it in the fridge for longer, then you can put just water and chill it in the fridge. We want to use it for ice. Wow, so we are ready, easy and quick, and good for some time. Normally you can serve in a glass. No, and of course, even gazpacho second day is much more tasty, so... And guys like to eat it even on second day, but I think today nothing will be left over. And we try our gazpacho. Muy rico, muy rico. Wow, sí. Muy bien taste. Very good taste and very, it's really a rich taste. Guys, you have to try it, it's very easy. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And this is one more way of serving gazpacho. We put it on a small plate and then we make a small garnish with small cuts of the same vegetables which we have. We will show you how you can serve more of a gazpacho for a nice way in a plate. Yeah, okay. So we just put small pieces of the vegetables which we have inside in our plate, and then you can eat it with a spoon. Normally not just vegetables, you can put croutons, so dry bread or boiled egg. It depends what you would like to have, or even some leaves. This is a way how it looks like.